Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. The SpaceX fans website is not updating this launch information correctly right now, but we can hopefully expect another Starlink launch within 12 hours. The launch of Starlink 420 with Spaceflight's Sherpa LTC satellite is expected to lift off tomorrow, Monday 5th at 2:09 a.m. UTC, or today, Sunday 4th at 10:09 p.m. EDT. We can also hopefully expect another Starlink mission to lift off later this coming week. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the Starlink 42 mission with Blue Walker 3 is expected to lift off on Saturday 10th at 11:50 p.m. UTC or 7:50 p.m. EDT. Eric Berger posted a tweet saying SpaceX launched its 39th rocket of 2022 last night from Vandenberg Space Force Base. The company has now launched a Falcon 9 every 6.2 days this year, putting them on pace for a total of 55 to 60. I've heard the company's goal is 100 orbital flights next year. Musk responded and said, yeah, aiming for up to 100 flights next year. SpaceX posted a tweet related to crewed missions on Dragon for NASA. They said NASA has selected Dragon for 5 additional commercial crew missions to and from the space station, which brings the total number of astronaut Dragon flights for NASA up to 14. Michael Sheets also posted a tweet about this news with more information. He said NASA is awarding SpaceX with 5 additional commercial crew missions, which will be Crew 10 through Crew 14, worth $1.4 billion. There is another article posted related to crew missions with SpaceX to the ISS, this one involving Axiom though. It says NASA has completed an agreement for a second private astronaut mission to the International Space Station with Axiom Space, the only company that bid on the opportunity. NASA announced August 31st that it signed a mission order with Axiom Space for the mission scheduled for the second quarter of 2023. The AX2 mission will fly 4 private astronauts to the station on a SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft for a 10-day stay. There's been an article posted about SpaceX filing to construct a facility in Bastrop County, Texas. It says the company wants to construct a 521,000 square foot shell building according to an August 31st filing with the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation. An estimated project cost of $43 million was given along with an expected completion date of July 2023. There was a tweet about SLS in which Elon Musk responded with info on why Raptor uses methane. He said, accurate assessment, Raptor design started out using H2 but switched to CH4. Latter is best combo of high efficiency and ease of operation in my opinion. Delta V difference between H2 and CH4 is small for most missions because CH4 tank is much smaller and no insulation is needed. Last week, SpaceX performed the first multiple engine static fire test of Booster 7. I believe it was 2 engines that they lit and was quite a long test compared to usual. With the Booster 7 multiple engine static fire test that happened, SpaceX are planning to do more testing this coming week. There are possible closures currently on the Cameron County website for potential testing on Tuesday 6th, Wednesday 7th, Thursday 8th and Friday 9th. In addition, they also have another possible closure for the following week with Monday 12th. Unfortunately, once again, we have little to no Starbase content bar the static fire, I believe, because all the attention has been on SLS at the moment. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.